No, I'm kidding. Do both sides equally, you know? Get the garlic on there. Not too much, but don't be shy. You know what I mean? Okay, next. You can poke some holes now. Very carefully, but keep poking. The holes are important. At this point, you know it's going down. So the garlic is getting infused into the bread. This is a wonderful dough, I should say. It's turning into a focaccia bread very shortly. There were some nice oils in the bruschetta. There's a little a nice organic sunflower oil